31st century lowriding.
Igor, Bridges corpse disposal. Sam Porter, I presume? Right. Not the touchy-feely type. Document said you had some kind of phobia.
Bridges corpse disposal? What happened?
Look, gotta get a move on. I'll explain as we go. Come on. Come and take a look. He's got a date with the incinerator.
How long since he flatlined?
We don't know the exact TOD, but I'd say it's been upwards of 40 hours.
He wasn't quarantined.
Not sick. This is a suicide.
Oh, Jesus.
We're just lucky we found him at all. Got him on ice ASAP, but who knows when he'll go necro.
Where are you taking him?
Closest incinerator's to the north.
This route's crawling with PTs. Sure you can't use another?
I wish I could, but there's no time.
Then just burn the poor bastard right here.
You put all that chirilium in the air so close to town? Can't do it.
Better that than trying for the incinerator.
Hey, we can do this. We just need someone like you with dooms.
Well, he's already in the first stages of necrosis. If we don't hurry, this place is a crater.
So how about it? Can we count on you? Then Bridges hereby enters into a contract with Sam Porter.
Sam. Just Sam. And I can't spot BTs. Just sends them.
That's why we came prepared.
A bridge baby, huh?
With its help and you, we'll be able to stay one step ahead of them. Makes me feel like shit every time.
Well, you are plugging into the other side. Freaks me out, too.
Roll out!
There's the French baby. I guess we're getting a small introduction.
Different when I was a kid. America, the country, anybody could go anywhere they damn well pleased. No need for couriers like yourself. You had highways, airplanes. Hell, you could even visit other countries. Hard to imagine it now. As you can see, the Death Stranding poked us full of holes. Fucked us beyond all recognition. And if you were lucky enough to survive, the timefall came and washed you away. Then those freaks from the beach showed up. The worlds of the living and the dead all mixed together. And that's when folks started holing up into cities. Couriers like yourself got put up on a pedestal. Rainbow!
How much further to the incinerator? This guy's about to pop.
Shit. We're gonna have to cut to the BTs.
Thank you. right where they want us. Get us out of here!
Sam, can you see anything?
No, nothing.
This BB must be busted or something.
Death carnation.
Don't be able to go.
They're here.
Naked as the day you were born. Holy moly.
Falling down. Land and bridges falling down. My fair lady.
That you can return to life. Oh yeah, we discovered this. already. Mission half because we didn't know how to jump.
Once there was an explosion, a bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion. An explosion that will be our last.
So I'm currently playing this at what is going on 1 o'clock UK time, and to hear stuff like that creepy London Bridge is falling down in my right ear, bear in mind I play this game right next to an open glass window, is nothing short of terrifying. I'm getting freaked out by all this heebie-jeebie stuff. So maybe 1 o'clock is not the best time to play this in the morning, but I wanted to play it as soon as it came out so I could upload it for you guys so you can get the Death Stranding as it happens. Carry your hand. I think we've seen all of this. Move the camera, just loading, running, yep, endurance, gauge fully depletes, so I can no longer bear its load, yep. Okay, you can stand in the river, makes sense.